Once upon a time, a long time ago, a creation made to protect us, civil party, a hump in the air, starring Pimpy America. Chavison. The terrible Bolsonaro. Fighting against the crime, they have developed some characteristics in common.
We need an idea.
Madonna mia.
Calm me, Tony.
No.
We have find a solution.
No.
We just need inspiration.
No.
A little bit of patience. And that idea come.
Calm, Tony, calm.
Shorts, jump, blouse, and everything that is suit. There were the ingredients chosen to create the Wonders Gang. But Tony's accidentally added an extra ingredient in the mix, the funk. So that was born in the Wonders Gang.
Mi amigo. It's the beginning of my success.
Yes.
O bonde das maravilhas é a nova sensação. E pra começar, chama a cara do popozão.
Listen to me like this. What's happening here?
Oh,
my girl?
Calm down, man.
No?
I was just involved in that.
Is that so? You just like, don't worry.
Yeah, yeah. This is way. Yeah.
Stop you two. Fight like a man.
Good morning, people. Today, there was a historical fact in the universe of heroes. Chavozin, the Pimp America, will be put into vote at the headquarters of SHIELD to decide the future of them. The heroes will vote to decide who was blamed for the death of Tony Stark, the owner of Club Heroes Heaven. The vote will take place this morning. This was the SHIELD of National News. Back later with more information.
Chavozin.
Pim, you're a good sir. And for other cities of Guanxi, I vote for Chavozin.
I offer, and only I vote for me.
Me! Me! Me!
Shabbatí!
The result of the votation, it was 9 for me and 9 for Chabozin. The result was a draw. We have no way to decide who is the guilty and who is the not guilty.
Do you come? You will. It's morning. I work again. Come on, heroes. Let's fight against this traitor.
Think. What do you have to say about what Shogun said today? Is that of one soul?
Yes. It's all fighting. Me and all my heroes. I'll fight against him.
Good morning, people. The universe of heroes in war. That's what happened in the vote this morning, where after the tie between Chavozin and Pink, a cloud of confrontation took the Shade's headquarters, dividing the heroes on both sides. The decision of heroes take the world, a sense of anxiety for what should be coming. This was the Shift of National News. Back later for more information.
Hello, Chavozin. Meet me and Ari at this address that's right on paper on your pillow. I know how you can win the war.
Hello.
Hello.
I was a good friend of Tony's. And I know that the pimp is the real culprit of his death. I wanna win this battle. And I know how. Please, your Chavozin. I am Italian. And here lays the secret of perfect hump. And I ask you, do you wanna know?
Yes, I wanna.
This helmet is the secret of the supreme hump. When Tony put this, he got the powers, so look. Look.
Well, so, welcome to the gym. Hello, brothers.
Hello.
Hello.
Well, we need to make our strategies the better strategies. The pimp can take it and...
Hey! This motherfucker is a spy!
What?
What?
No, no, no. I never thought that pimp could be so dirty. Think!
Okay!
So, we're going to do something to make him take it?
No, no. I will not act as low as him.
Who wants smash? Me! Get out of the cage, the moves!
Okay, let's do what if then?
Well, child of Swiss, I could send him back with a bomb of poison.
There. And what do you think about this?
Speak slowly that I can understand.
Okay. I have an idea.
Who's there? Another kid. Holy shit. You can try, but I'll win. Hello? The plan went wrong. We need to meet right now.
So, what's the plan now?
I don't know, Fuzinho, but if you are, I am too.
I wasn't talking to you.
I don't know. I think we should work on it and get better.
I'm finding a secret weapon.
Shut up. I'm trying to think here.
In my point of view, we can put a bomb in his house.
But there wouldn't be any fun in the movie. I think it would be better to make a tactical plan. According to the weakness, because thinking about the difficulty of how all together would make a good team and jogging our vital forces.
Well, number one, what's the point of saying that? Bullshit.
My friend, my great friend, you never will understand me because your mental capacity never, never, never!
Go catch!
That's evil!
Everything should leave me alone.
Chapuzin, Chapuzin, what about the war? When will you fight against peace?
No, no, it's there.
Okay, that way, he has to be ready. And my team and I, we are ready for the battle. I'm just to under and hear
the hey, I heard you.
Be ready. Tomorrow,
okay.
Okay.
Let's fight. Good luck. Good luck.
We'll be right back.
This is over already.